had one, something like it, for so many years. And I want to ask you, as your deck splintered up and the hubby hasn't gotten around to painting it, is your cement patio stained with all kinds of summer fun? And you're embarrassed because you've got people coming over and it looks doesn't look as good as you'd want it to. I'll tell you what, I got one of these. I threw it down, instant makeover. My living room was jealous.
Exactly.
You just want to sit out by, and it's so easy to take care of too. You know, I don't have a frou-frou life. I've got lots of dogs, I've got a horse, I've got kids, I've got a husband, and there are spills, there are accidents on it. I'll tell you what, you just hose this off and you take care of it. Believe it or not, this is our first ever Barbara King Today's Special Value. And she actually travels the world and goes to all of those shows and sees all those amazing things and then puts her creative spirit and mind behind what she finds. We're so lucky to have
Thank you
here today because, you know, we've seen things like this out there in the marketplace. And can I add? They're really, really expensive.
They are.
Barbara, you brought it to us in the same high quality, your cool, cool design, your awesome shapes and everything at an affordable price. So let's show everybody what
let's
we got going
it.
On. Okay.
I am so happy to finally have this mat here and to have it as a Today's Special Value. And the sizes are something I'm really proud of. This 9x9 size is so cool.
I love this one.
It's something I couldn't find out there in the marketplace.
9x9, square, hard to find. This is what's going to go underneath your gazebo, your tables, all of those things. You can't find a square. It's really weird. 9x9 is three payments of $15.
Wow.
And can I tell you this? I did the shopping out there. They cost a lot more out in the marketplace.
They really do.
This one's the poppy, okay? Now, you can get the 9x9 in any color. We have espresso, poppy, and moss green. So from the 9x9, let's scoot over to 8x11 real quick.
Okay.
8x11, we happen to have it in the espresso.
We do, and as you said, they're all available in this is available in the poppy, the moss, and the espresso. This is a huge room. This is gonna create that outdoor living room that maybe you've only dreamed about having.
Yeah.
Well, do it with this instantly. You've created that high-end, out of a magazine look for your outdoor space, and they all reverse.
And at an affordable price. This one is also three payments of $15, and they reverse, like Barbara said. What's on the reverse side?
So it's just going to be the exact opposite, the lighter side, so it's not going to be as bold. So if you want a more subtle look, or if you feel like changing your mind, it takes 1 minute to flip it over, and you have
I know. Two rugs in one.
Yeah.
Two rugs in one. We have to take a look at the last size. This is a 5x8.
Isn't this
It's three
pretty?
Payments of $9. $9. And if you're new to QVC, that's not a layaway plan. You don't accrue finance charges. You spend the $9. This comes home to you. You transform your deck, your patio, even the grass areas. I like this 5x8 size to take to the kids' practices, soccer practice, take it to the beach, take it in places where, you know, you don't want to lug around that big, heavy picnic blanket. And by the way, this one is the moss green. Three payments of $9 for the 5x8. And over here we have three payments of $15 for the 8x11, three payments of $15 for the 9x11, or 9x9. And the colors are for any size that you want right now, here's what we have, because this has been very, very popular. We've got the moss green, we've got the poppy, and we've got the espresso. Let's talk about the value real quick.
Oh yeah, I really wanted this to be something that I didn't sacrifice any of the quality, but I didn't know the value till I actually got here at
QVC. Let's look at this, because this is what I was talking about. For the 5x8 alone on a .com site, $55. You're getting it. Forget the easy pay of three payments of $9, $27. The 9x9 would be $90. And I'll tell you what, we are being very conservative. They cost more at other places. Here, it's $45. We're talking about almost half price of, well, it is half price of what you would be getting. Here's the other cool thing. By the way, how many already picked up today, Jerome? Over 56,000 of these picked up today. Don't miss out on this one. The other cool thing, Barbara, these come rolled up when they come, like a carpet.
Yep, so I'm gonna roll this all the way over without tripping you. Yep, there is the 9x9. Here it is in the moss green. It's a real yellowy green, but Antonella, this is going to transform your outdoor space. I put a UV stabilizer into this as well, so it's going to hold up for years without fading, and you're just going to love to enjoy the feel and the look. And two looks
in one. The reversibility of it, so
and
cool.
And the option of having a square.
Yeah, and you don't, that square is super hard to find out there. I've had mine for, I wanna say, 4 or 5 years, and I was not kind. I left it out in the winter months.
You don't have to baby them.
No, you don't baby them. I have a 185-pound Newfoundland that walks over this, And then, of course, the kids, too. And they're, you know my kids if you watch my shows. But these are amazing how they hold up, and they feel substantial. They feel great on the feet, too.
They
walk
really
out in your bare feet.
They have a little cushion to them, so they're going to really feel comfortable. They're going to insulate you from the heat. I bound the entire perimeter, and on most of the mats that I could find out there, only one side, each end was bound. Yeah. And I noticed those details. I'm like, this looks so much better. Yeah. And it's going to hold up so much longer having that.
Just hose it off, sweep it off. Don't baby it. I've got to give you some updates right now. Jerome, I'm going to ask you one more time because I was kind of listening to Barbara. Okay, we are last call in the 5x8 up front here. Only espresso and the moss green are left. That's it. So no poppy left in that one. So three colors, three different sizes at this point. It's been very, very popular all day long, starting at midnight.
We were thrilled with the response that we
love
got.
It.
And
love
I'm
it.
Just loving this, Matt.
Yeah, okay, so I do have to tell you, when you look at this, you know what, get it home, try it out. It doesn't have to fit perfect. Design me out a little bit. How would you do this?
Here's what I love to do.
She gets
all
excited.
Have some fun with it. Different sizes. I love having different conversation areas. So maybe one area of your deck is this 9x9. Mm-hmm. Or maybe two areas of your deck is a 9x9. And flip over, have one side in the lighter color,
cool.
Have the other side in the darker color. Or if you have an irregular shaped deck, this 9x9 and the 8x11 definitely gives you two giant rooms.
Yeah, and you know what? There's no shame in putting this inside. I mean,
no.
If you wanted to put this where the kids eat, the little breakfast nook, these are beautiful. They are gorgeous. Now, I did notice the little tabs on the ends.
Yes.
At each corner, they have a little bit of a hook there. What are we doing with that?
So if you are in a windy area, you can just take a stake, your own stake, and put that through to help hold it down. But they are a nice weight. They're not too heavy.
And notice, too, how it's all bound. All four sides are bound. This is the quality that you don't get for three payments of $9. That's nuts. Look at how perfectly bound that is, how cushiony it feels, too. By the way, we are busy on the phone lines. Please use automated ordering or QVC.com. Over 1,000 people are on the phone lines. I'm just going to tell you how it transformed my life personally. This really, my husband didn't have to go out and buy the deck paint. He was relieved.
Oh, yeah.
I walk out on the deck barefoot, and it feels amazing. When you open the sliding glass doors and you look out, and I have the same old chair, same old table I had before. All of a sudden, though, it's an instant facelift. You know what it's like when you get new carpet? You keep the same drapes, the same furniture, but you add new carpet to your house, and all of a sudden, boom.
Wow.
Yeah, it looks like you did.
You've elevated your living. Your outdoor space is definitely a room, and it grounds the space just like an indoor room would ground your indoor mat or carpet.
Would ground it too,
It ties everything together. It makes your outdoor living more comfortable, more beautiful, and I made sure that they had the UV stabilizer so it stays fresh. You can hose it off. It's a tightly woven polypropylene material. So don't worry about this. This is not delicate.
No.
Leave it out.
It's not a baby.
Any kind
of
weather.
By the way, we are now super busy on the phone lines. Over 1,300 people on the phone lines. We wanted it. Please use automated ordering and QVC.com. Make sure that you get your color and your size. Here's what I wanted you to picture. because just looking at the rugs, you can't really imagine your furniture. Barbara, this is the smallest size, the 5x8.
I know.
You've got two big chairs.
Exactly.
You've got a little coffee end table there. This is so perfect when we're talking about, you know, maybe the front porch or a little deck area or a little off seating area.
Think of different areas because you don't need to do it in just one area. You have different conversation areas just like you do inside your home. This is that tightly woven polypropylene. It looks like a carpet. It's not. It's a mat. And the different sizes are something
This is the 5x8.
And this is the moss.
Of $9. Okay. And they're reversible, so it's 2-in-1. Here's the square that you don't see out there in the marketplace. You said, Antonella, this is great for your round tables.
Yeah.
And look at how great this looks.
I wanted to make this large enough that you could have a 60-inch round, you could seat 8 to 10 people at a table, and still have enough mat so when you pull out your chair, you're sitting down comfortably, you're not over the mat. It really gives you that space.
Nice.
It's like a room, but you didn't have to hire a builder, an architect,
and
take the time and the money.
And nuts on the price. This one is 3 payments of $15. You know, I want to say, too, anywhere you've got ugly out there, get one of these.
We all do.
Also, safety. I mean, if you've got little kids and you've got little wading pools and you're afraid of slippery decks or slippery stones, you add one of these and there's no slip. There's no, you know, there's no
issue
like that.
And you don't have to worry about chlorine. Nothing is going to fade or stain this.
Peanut butter and jelly, not going to be a problem. I have to ask you, today's Memorial Day. Lots of people, well, almost Memorial Day. Wait, or is it?
It is.
It is, it is the day.
Woo!
a lot of people are getting ready for those cookouts, those picnics. Everyone's getting everything together in my house while I'm here at work. And if you were looking at your deck, your patio, your outdoor living, going, oh, geez, you know, it just doesn't look as good as I was hoping that it would, you don't have to have that kind of embarrassment anymore. This is an affordable way to make it beautiful, an easy way to make it beautiful. You literally get this home on your doorstep, and you unroll it, and you have instant gorgeous. Three colors, three sizes available. And I just wanted to show you one more time the value of this because it's huge. You can go on the webs, all websites, and check out what it costs for a 5x8. We found one at $55. Today's special value, $27. We found 9x9, $90. Here, $45. 8x11, $90. Here, $45. Half price on that. And you know, the quality is there, the design is there, and not sizes that you can typically find out there. What are you bringing over here?
Look at this.
Oh my gosh, look, here it is. Is this one the 8x11?
This, actually this, I believe is the 9x9.
Okay,
Let
9x9.
Let me roll it out
Let's take a look, okay.
Now, this is gonna come to you rolled. That's another thing that our customers were asking for.
Why do you think that's a big deal?
This is the 9x9. Because a lot of them come where they're folded and pressed, and that's a less expensive way to do it. But giving it to you rolled means there's going to be no folds in this. So as soon as you get it home, all you have to do is open it up, it comes on a tube, lay it on your patio and enjoy this.
No, okay, no lines. No, I've got to give another update. Jerome, one more time. In the 5x8 moss green, fewer than 200 of those remain. So let's just recap this. Here's the 5x8. It's on three easy payments of $9. You're looking at the moss green, not a whole lot of that color left, but we also have it for you in espresso and poppy red. We'll move back here and we'll take a look at the 9x9. This is a square that's really hard to find. And that is on three payments of $15. It is also available in espresso, moss green, and poppy red. And then lastly, remember, they're all reversible too. And then last one over here is the espresso, and it is 8x11. It also comes in the poppy green or poppy red and the moss green. So lots of color choices. We're gonna go to the phones real quick. Remember, you've got three easy payments. You have the best value of the day, the today's special value price. This is when you pick it up. So you know what, if you miss Memorial Day, you got folks coming over, it's okay. Invite them back again, 4th of July.
Oh yeah.
And you can have this beauty, right?
There you go.
On your deck, on your patio, on your grass.
This is where the party is.
This is where the party is.
Under
a gazebo, under a little tent.
Oh yeah.
Gorgeous front porch. Inside, I could go on and on. Phyllis, you're live on the air. This is Barbara. I'm Antonella. How are you?
Hi, Phyllis.
I'm good.
Hi.
I'm good.
Did you get this today? Did you get?
Pardon?
I'm so sorry. Did you get the today's special value?
I did.
Okay. What color did
you? I got it in the espresso in the larger size, the 8x11.
Right here.
Nice. Well, where are you going to put it? Why'd you get this one?
You know what? I've got a screened-in porch.
Uh-huh.
And it just looks a little unfinished out there, so I thought this would finish it off nice.
And that's exactly it. This gives you that finished look. And Phyllis, I can't tell you how much wear and tear this is going to take for you and how much enjoyment you're going to have by the cushiony feeling, too.
Yeah.
I'm really excited to get it.
I'm excited for you and so glad you called.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're getting it, Phyllis. It's a dream. It really is. I never thought for this price tag that you can have something, number one, so beautiful, and number two, so easy to take care of. It's so nice.
That's the part I really like.
Yeah, you don't have
no
to do
worries.
Anything. Enjoy it, Phyllis. If you have a chance, get on my Facebook page when this comes home. Take a picture and let me see what it looks like, will you?
I will do that.
Thanks, Phyllis. Have a great day. Thanks for calling
in.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
So three great colors, the shapes. Let's talk about the design a little bit. We didn't get to do that
yet. Okay. So this is called Bloom, but the flower is actually my favorite flower, a peony. The peonies are in bloom all over the Philadelphia area right now.
Yeah.
It is just a wonderful old-fashioned flower because I knew I was going to do this bold, more of a modern style with the pattern all over the mat. So I knew I wanted some tradition there. And that's what my brand is about, you know, mixing the old with the new so it's not too out there. I want it to have a classic style as well. And I want it to be affordable and the best quality you could possibly find.
And you know what? Even though you're saying peony, and I love peony too, it's not in my face. You really have to look at it.
Exactly.
It kind of
it's
molds.
Abstract.
And, yeah. I've got to give you another update.
What?
Over how many ordered? Over 62,000 of these ordered today. Over 1,500 people on the phone lines
so
right
happy.
Now. And I'm sorry, one more time, sir. The moss green has now sold out in the 5x8. It is gone. Only espresso remains. What about the red? What about the poppy red? In the 5x700. Oh, poppy. Okay, so in the 5x8, all we have is espresso.
Really?
That's it. Yeah. Yeah.
My goodness. Well, it's gorgeous in espresso, and it's very neutral. This 5x8 is an awesome size for a bistro table, for a small chatting area, or I even had a lady call this morning that said she put this at her front porch, at her front door.
That's a great idea.
And isn't that a gorgeous way to welcome people?
Yeah.
And it really helps with the debris, so it's going to stop all the leaves and get, you know, your feet have a little dirt on them, and this is going to clean up easily.
Love that. Okay, this is M46413, our today's special value, and we're talking about three payments of $9 right here for the 5x8, and that now is only available in this color, the espresso, over here. And then we also have the 8x11. That is
That's
on three easy
over
payments.
Here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
8x11.
8x11 over here. Three payments of $15. And then over here, the one and only square, the 9x9, three payments of $15. So we have the moss green, we have the poppy red, and we have the espresso. You know what? We're really busy on the phone line, so please use automated ordering or QVC.com. Make sure that you get your color and your size, especially now, since the 5x8 is only available in espresso. Let's go back to the phones one more time. This is
good.
Brand new today. A today's special value price that you cannot beat when you sit there and you shop around. It's basically half price of what's out there. Millie, welcome to QVC. This is Barbara. I'm Antoinella. How are you, Millie?
Hi, Millie.
Wonderful, wonderful today.
Great to have you with us. Do you love the today's special value too?
Oh yeah, I just was cleaning, turned the TV on to QVC and saw this and had to purchase it.
Where's it gonna go, Millie? Where do you see it going in your home?
The main reason I purchased it was in front of our camper when we go camping.
Oh, that's
it's
perfect.
So perfect.
Yeah.
Originally, they were designed for campers because campers are not delicate. And maybe the campsite isn't so perfect outside, so this is the perfect way to do it, but this is going to do it with exceptional style.
I love that.
Yeah.
Millie, I have to ask, we had so many callers from New York. Where are you from in New York?
Upstate New York, Waverly.
Oh, beautiful area. Great camping area, too. I think you're going to love this.
Yep, got the poppy red. Can't wait to
see
it.
Oh, nice.
I like that poppy.
Which size did you get?
The biggest one. Then what is it?
8 by 11. You got this one.
Perfect,
oh,
Millie.
Nice. Well, that's gorgeous.
Thank you so much for calling. Thanks for calling and happy camping.
Happy Memorial Day to
all
those
Millie.
Guys.
Thank you.
There
happy
well.
Memorial Day
Here's
to
your
you
Matt.
Too, Millie.
Enjoy it.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. You know, I don't think we said enough how they're reversible.
I know.
You know, it's two mats in one, and that's what blows me away. You know, you can change it up as you'd like. Look, these are durable. They are. Oh, Millie, are you still there?
I think Millie's still.
Hey, Millie, I'm sorry, honey. I thought I said goodbye. Millie?
I think we're still on with Millie. Hello?
Millie, you're still on air. Hang up the phone. That's too funny. But here's what I'm saying is this is such an easy way to transform your deck, your patio, your front porch, where you love to relax, underneath, you know, your table where you sit outside. Take it to the beach, take it to the pool, take it to the kids' events in the smaller size. This will roll up, it'll fold away if you want to. What do I do with this in the wintertime?
I roll it up and I put it in a closet or put it in the basement. They are gonna last a lot longer if you bring them in the winter. I have been guilty of being lazy. And they do hold up really nicely.
They really
but if you
do.
Want it even longer, just bring it in when you're not using
it. Yeah, like I said, I've had mine 4 or 5 years and I'm guilty. I left it out. I have 185-pound Newfoundland. I have 3 kids that don't mind themselves and a husband as well. And I'm not so, you know, I've got some guilt in that as well. So this is not something you have to baby. This is not something that you, oh, don't step on it. Don't walk on it. We want you to live in it. We want you to live your life in it. Have your summer in it. Hose it off when it's dirty or just take a broom to it if it has a little bit of dust and debris on it. My husband has used the leaf blower on it. He just blows everything right off of it. I tell you what, it stays this beautiful all the time. And barefooted, when you're on it barefooted, it's cushiony. It feels really nice. It really is
well, you
so
know what?
Well made.
It's because it's woven. Some of these mats have a printed on pattern. This pattern is created with the weave that not only adds to the beauty, but it adds to the durability too. The perimeter is bound all the way around, and the design and the colors and the sizes and the fact that it's rolled. And then the icing on the cake was how QVC worked
put it
out
on
their numbers.
Easy pay. I also love the loops on each corner. So if you are taking it to the beach and it's windy or the ball games or whatever, you can stake this down if you need to. There are loops on every corner, but watch this. This one room goes from blah to yay. I mean, this really transforms the outdoors. You don't need to spend thousands and thousands of dollars. We've all seen those places where, you know, you revamp your entire outside and it costs more than revamping the inside of your home.
Oh,
you don't have to spend that kind of money
or
to get
time.
Your time
right?
to get that great, beautiful look. Here's how easy it is to clean, whether it's a table for 2, table for 4, table for 12, you guys have it covered. It's beautiful.
And this is a new style for us, the bloom. It's very dramatic, it's very bold, it's abstract, and that's why it goes with so much of the decor that's out there right now. And the colors go with all the colors that are on trend. If you want something very neutral, this espresso is awesome.
Well, I tell you what, speaking of espresso, in the 5x8 over here, the smaller size that's on 3 payments of $9, moss green is gone. The poppy red is gone. Where are we at with espresso? Fewer than 700 remain, and the phone lines are still jammed. So almost 2,000 people are on our phone lines right now getting ready to place their order. If you want to secure it, I would do QVC.com. I would use your apps. I would go try to do that in an automated way or automated ordering in order to get that in the color and the size that you want. So let's just revamp this. This is the 5x8. It's on 3 payments of $9. Over here behind me is the 8x11. And this is available on 3 payments of $15. And so is the 9x9. That 9x9, I'm going to tell you right now, is super hard to find out there, that square design. most of them are rectangular. And even if you do find it out there, you're probably gonna pay double the price, mm-hmm. if not triple. So let's take a look at that value one more time. Look at your screen for me real quick. A 5x8 here at QVC today, as our today's special value is $27. Plus you get three easy payments of $9 on this. Out there, it's 55 bucks, and that's, again, being very
generous.
Yeah, because I've seen them out there for double that. 9x9, $90. 8x11, $90. Half price here today at QVC, $45 for the two larger sizes, $27 for the smaller sizes. Where is it in your home? Is it that deck? Is it the cement patio with the stains on it that you just can't get clean? You know, is it a little grass area? Maybe it's where you put the grandkids, their little pool, their little splashy pool in the summer. You know, and you want a little something nice, a little comfort, a little pretty. By the way, it's very breathable too. I found that when I put mine on grass, it's not a grass killer either.
No.
So it really handles nicely on hard surfaces and on softer surfaces.
Yeah, we've taken them on picnics. They do really well. The patio surface, the decking surface is not going to get hurt by this. Mm-hmm. The fact that it comes to you rolled, and
get any seams, you don't get any bend marks. It actually unrolls in such a beautiful way. And by the way, it's reversible. So you have two different colors on both sides. One a little bit more richer, deeper, dramatic. The other, softer, lighter, just a little bit easier.
Whatever mood you're in, they're easy enough to flip all by yourself.
And the cleaning is a dream. You just sweep it off. You can hose it off. It can get wet. Nothing's going to happen to it.
Maintenance
by the way,
free.
If you want to see more on our today's special value, you can go to QVC.com. Check it out there. And Barbara, I know I overtalked you.
No,
I
just, you did
you
not.
Know, I
was so excited to hear all your ideas with.